What's up, dudes? So, Nickelback, if everyone cared, the main riff. So the tuning, the very first thing is tuning, because it's drop D. I'm gonna use only three strings. D, A, D. So the very first chord goes, we're gonna bar the fourth fret. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fourth fret with the first finger, but you've got a bar only the top three strings. So it's not really easy. You can add additional support with the middle finger. And what we're gonna play, sixth string, fifth string, and fourth. Again, sixth string, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, yeah? And then we've got a hammer with pinky, on the sixth fret, on the sixth. 4, 6. And then again playing the sixth string. Then moving pinky to the seventh fret. So again, the fourth string, we're gonna play upstrokes. Then the next chord, we just slide in with the bar to the seventh fret. And playing the same. Hammering from the 7th to 9th. But the last note, we just have to remove the pinky. The right hand plays all the same. Then the 3rd chord, we slide in on the 2nd fret. And not doing anything with the pinky in the end. Back to the 4th fret again, and removing the pinky. So, the main problem what we will have here, when you slide into the chords. Try to get it real hard tension to slide to the next fret, not to lose it in it. Okay, so proper pressing.